previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Lost contact with Chris and Jessica.
The signal was lost over the ocean.
In Zenobia.
Right here on this ship.
Signs of life.
But I feel like something's here.
I think it's a gun. This is not good.
It's time you learned the truth. This Valentine.
Double Mystery, Episode 2.
Contact with HQ. Who'd have thought we'd be stuck out here for so long?
I'd be more complaining about the weather than my tired feet.
The plane! My God, it crashed! There shouldn't be any shipping routes in this area.
And the intel we got on Veltro was on the money. Come on.
Oh, this cold would be really messing up my sinuses.
No, no one could have lived through that.
No joke, my nose.
Investigate the site. Let me know if you find anything.
I swear, my nose would be sniffling, snabbling, and all kinds of runny. And it is not like this weather. Seasonal allergies activate mostly during the winter time. When all this cold would really make my sinuses go crazy.
Should give us a lead to work with.
Let's see. They were headed for Valkoinenmaak Airport.
If that's where they are, this mine should take us there. Jessica, I need a hand.
Hold on. This cave is too cold.
You should have worn your thermal underwear.
Yes, I did, and I didn't hear like the sound of it.
Careful, Jessica.
This is why I like you.
summer starts.
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Then Veltro is back from the dead.
Yeah. We have to stop them before anyone gets hurt.
Those were Cerberus dogs. At least that's what they call them. They call them Cerberus dogs. If the dogs are infected by the virus and mutated and stuff, they call them Cerberus dogs. Yeah, to heal yourself, to use the herb, you just push the Y button. That uses the herb. BOW deploy. The funny thing is they when you throw it, they kind of go for it. Distracts a little bit. And you can use a melee weapon, you just hit the R2 button. Or whatever the equivalent is on PlayStation. As a shoot, you hold down the LT button and then hit R2. Just to use a melee attack, you just simply hit the RT button.
So, Jill, was it?
Was what? Stay focused.
She was your partner before, right?
Yeah, my partner from before. What about it?
I was, you know, just asking.
Why, are you, just jealous?
Did
Damn, too many of them. Shit, my ammo's not gonna last. Thanks. I'll be okay.
Sorry to bring this up again, but...
Bring what up?
Do you trust me as much as Joe?
There's no need to compare. I trust you both. Besides, trust is built through actions, not words.
That's so like you, Chris. It's always about the job, isn't it?
No, don't take it personal, Jessica. That's not what he meant, okay? He meant that trust is not easily given, okay? You have to earn it by not what you say, but what you do. It's not just on the job, okay?
This is Forkball. You read?
Chris here. I read you, sir.
Are you all right? Where are you?
The interference here killed our signals. We're at Valcoyne and Mach Airport.
Damn it. It's all a setup.
What do you mean?
I sent Jill and Parker to the Mediterranean on faulty intel, and now I've lost contact with them.
I haven't heard from them since.
How? What's going on?
Chris, you better look at this.
It's impossible.
O'Brien, you're not gonna like this. We found the Veltro crest.
Then stories of their resurrection are true. If that's the case, then...
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
O'Brien, we'll go after Jill and Parker. I hope that's not a problem.
Not at all. Make your way to the Mediterranean, and we'll keep you posted.
Any idea what's going on?
We'll sort it out later. We have to move.
Thank you. Chief.
Parker.
Where are you?
I don't know. A room, I think. Somewhere on the ship.
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No. Comms are out, it seems. We should regroup.
TV that's on. I doubt that the door is just unlocked. Anyway, let's look around for a screwdriver. We have everything taken from us, all our guns, even in our little scanner pack. It's got evade. Pressing up or down on left analog stick, press plus A with the right timing, right before an enemy attacks, will let you evade the attack. So what we're going to do is we want to get this thing to run into the TV. It's not gonna kill it, but it's gonna keep it busy for a minute. That is a safe, but that's gonna be for later. We can't do anything with it right now. Good thing that thing was distracted. Man, what's with all the smoke? Somebody smoking up in here?
The ship's crawling with BOWs.
Okay, we're going to need our weapons. I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them. We should be okay as long as we work together. Wait, there are more creatures this way. I found these, though. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
Creatures in both directions.
The
You got a refrigerator. My room didn't have a refrigerator. And you get a nicer bathroom, too. I believe that this door you can't go through. Yeah, it's locked up at the sounds. Can't do a thing about that door. Over like that, you can just walk up to it and do that. Fight them, like I said before, you can fight them melee style, but the only thing she has to use as a melee weapon is a knife. He's got an axe, but he's an NPC. There's no door here, but it needs a card reader, so that's for another day. Yes, in case you guys are wondering, I am retracing my steps back to where I started. The room I was stuck in. This room is the classic shotgun stuck on the wall deck. For those who played The Mansion, so that you know what I'm talking about. But yeah, there's a shotgun there, but unfortunately we cannot get it yet because we need something that goes right there. Then we'll have to come back for that. Situation number two. Thank you. backup from these other bears. Sometimes there's something in it. That's the door we couldn't get through earlier. Because the door, it was locked on the other side. I don't think we need it now, but we might need it later. By the way, you can only carry up to 5 herbs at a time. So I'll let you know.
I'm at the bridge.
Handgun ammo case. Basically, ammo cases increase the capacity of how much ammo you can hold. So it's always good then.
We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.
The tugboat.
Shit, we'll be stuck here.
Nice ending. It's the end of episode 2. Oh, and only had 2 parts. Sometimes it has 1 part, sometimes it has 2 parts, sometimes 3.